YouTube. Thanks to all my supporters that are supporting me in this build. I have one more video of what I was working on today. I've been working on a lot of stuff. This fly is driving me crazy in the garage. And I want to show you guys what I did. So, as I had said in one of my videos earlier today, I was going to work on a custom fabricated air vents on the fender. So here's what I got. I don't think this is bad. I hope you guys can see it. Yeah. So, like I said, I cut here, here, and here. And this is not perfect. This is not my fender. This is practice fender. I'm just practicing this to see if this is what I want to do. I just kind of cheaply put to set some mesh in there just for looks, just to see. Now, do you guys think I need to put what the guy did on YouTube? Is he cut that out, right? And he took some metal and cut it to fit that. See this kind of triangle shape? And he welded it in here and here. Then he meshed there. That would make it a lot stronger. Then I have the problem of not having a welder again. So I'm going to have to find a welder. So, but that's the idea for that. I wanted to see what you guys thought of that. I think that's pretty cool. I'm going to do the same thing here. Just this cheap Dremel tool that I'm using. It's kind of hard on the cutting wheels. So I need to get some more probably. This one will be a lot bigger. And I think that will look really cool. What do you guys think? I mean, it's going to give the car like a custom look. Stupid selfie stick. Yes, I'm still fighting with my selfie stick. It'll give the car a custom look. I think it'll look really good. But I just wanted to show you guys that real quick and get some thoughts and ideas on what you guys think of the custom air vent. Will that get in the way when I do my Lamborghini doors? I don't know because I have to have a shock and a big bulky hinge behind here. And this I just kind of set on my car just to see. And what if I have to roll the fenders dropping it 3 inches with those I-box springs? We'll see. We'll see. We'll just see what happens with it. I think it looks really cool. And those are like $300 fenders that are made like that. Well, guess what? And, you know, Elle's budget garage, I do everything without having to go spend $300 on a set of fenders. So, anyway, thanks, guys, for your support. Remember that the Black Widow is built and not bought. Peace out. See y'all next weekend.